morning, guys. It's a bit noisy here today. There's a big cruise ship in port, but today we're leaving Gairanga and we're heading to the glaciers, which are on the other side of that mountain. It's about a 3-hour drive plus, including a 1-hour ferry, which is behind us over there. So we're going to jump on that this morning. It's meant to be one of the most spectacular ferry rides in the world, so that would be really cool to see. From there, we're staying on a fjord for the night in an amazing hotel that Matt doesn't know about yet, so that's going to be interesting, especially when he figures out what the price is. Just keep that one quiet. Come along for the ride. Out, guys, it's a sea walk that expands all the way out to the cruise ship, so no one has to get on and off the boat by boat. They can just walk straight off. That is ingenious. Glacier that we're going to do, but that looks amazing. So we made it to Brickstall Breen Glacier and now we're going to do the hike, which is about 45 minutes each way, and we're assuming it's up there. So we'll see how far it is and see what it's like, but I'm sure it'll be really nice. We made it to the next glacier on the list. This is Boyer Breen, and it's actually bigger than the last one, even though it's nowhere near as popular. So that's pretty cool. We're gonna go and explore.